You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. What kind of toys do you have?
I have lots of dolls and I have stuffed animals and that's it. I like my dolls.
Do you know why?
Yes, because it kind of keeps me busy. I like to be a girl because because girls have more fun.
How are boys different from girls?
Because some boys are like really boyish and some are a little bit girly. I have some friends that are girly and some friends that are not. But there's no difference.
You said some boys are boyish and some boys are girly?
Uh-huh.
What do you mean by that?
Like, some boys like dolls. I have a friend that likes dolls a lot, like Elsa.
You have a friend who's a boy that likes dolls?
Mm-hmm.
Is that okay?
Yes.
Why is that okay?
Because anybody could do what they like, because nobody has to judge them.
Why is it good that nobody judges?
Because when you're judging people, sometimes you might do the same thing, so you might be judging yourself a little bit.
What is your least favorite thing about being a girl?
Sometimes when boys say that they're stronger than girls, but that's not true.
Do boys say that a lot?
Yes.
How does that make you feel?
It makes me feel sad because they're like showing off their muscles and stuff. And girls have muscles too. It's not just the boys. Girls have muscles too.
Hey.